tick.
All right, don't fuck it up.
All right.
Hey, stupid! You can't be on here without a hat!
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Site inspection! Architect on site.
Son, I didn't pay for 6 years at UCLS, so you can sit around in your underwear and play Zorbio all day.
Anything we need to be worried about? The only thing we're worried about is you changing the plans again. There's always scope for improvement. Always is.
Those idiots drilled the new caissons on the west side.
You're kidding me.
The bedrock ends there. We need caissons on the east side.
No drama. It's a government contract. We'll be paid until completion.
I ain't taking a fall for this screw-up.
It's a government contract. No one's taking a fall. Except the government.
Study them and study them hard.
I was gonna wipe my ass on them.
That's the engineer's plans. Mine you treat like a religious text, remember?
Yeah, that's it.
Thank you.
Haynes has given us the leftover money from the Polito job. Well, this.
And we have a winner. I'll make.
Vamos the car, amigo.
Pinche cagada.
Ah, crap!
Hey, Sugar Plum.
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother.
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh, yeah. We'll talk. Let's see if we can find him.
We should try over at Hawaiian Snow for him. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than...
You see that shit? Tell me you saw that shit.
Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A pot petition? You better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell. Rockford Plaza.
Hey, look at this damn fool.
I was signing autographs at the expo.
We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay. Oh, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crock-a-Hoop?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own star.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills. Ah! Purple car! That's him! Fuck! He's on to you! Let's go! You should have told me you were one of those moves! Oh my God! You killed him! You killed him! You just killed him! I can't believe it! I can't believe you did that!
What? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him.
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you.
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there. My dad is one of them.
Now grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life.
Thank you.
Hey, Les, that get... Hey, Lester. We got a fire...
Hey! How you doing?
Ah, pretty good, under the circumstances. About to knock off a federal government building.
Mike, you ready for me at the Bureau?
Yeah, it's almost that time, Frank. Link up with Moda and Welsh. Get the fire truck and be ready to go as soon as I say so.
Shit, we'll be good to go. Me and Gus will, at least. You? I don't know, dawg.
If you're new, just clear your pass with security, and you can go up.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
trap.
I'm counting the days until there's an algorithm that can do my job for me.
You know you stay too late when the mopping dead show up. All right.
They don't work so hard.
Building's closing any second.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Shit's in motion, people. We raiding the bureau. Y'all ready for this?
In and out, homes. Let's do it.
Sweet Jesus.
See you at Honker's Karaoke next week.
Detonate the incendiaries, Frank. I'll get this turnout gear on.
Hijack the emergency signal, right?
Yep.
We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. So don't worry.
Damn. No way.
Pull up over here. All right, let's get in there.
No. You don't want
to
have
to
that.
Lead to the LSFT. Come on, get away from the building.
Painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time. Yeah, probably a little bit of both. Cool, dog. Thanks for clearing that shit up. All right, we're going across to the far stairwell and up to the top floor. We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor. We take these up 6 stories. Server rooms on 53. Keep going. Almost at the top. Stand back. Silver drive, middle stack, far wall. Hey, we got the containment drive. Come on. We ain't got long. Follow me. I can't die here. The door won't budge. Breaking it down. Okay, ready up. Let's go! Ah! Franklin, see if you can get Welch up on his feet. Explosion must have knocked me out, man.
All right, listen. I'm down the floor from this, but look out. There's two rangers coming your way. They know we ain't firing.
The office was meant to be empty. What you screwing with me for? Can't you see the building's burning?
I'm driving.
All right, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down, if they knew, who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit. I just don't wanna run into something.
Man, y'all don't wanna run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't wanna run into.
Haha, you're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay? How far to the getaway car?
The fire truck can't go much quicker.
Now that we're clear, I can probably tell you people. I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
One of us didn't. We lost a dude, man.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I don't like speaking ill of the departed, know what I'm saying? But that dude was in over his head.
Yeah, he wasn't top draw, but I thought we could carry him through it. I guess I thought wrong. Well, anyway, we made it out, so we got that to be thankful for. Hughes' people will get his paycheck and the standard expenses.
Yeah, man, unfortunately, Hugh wasn't really cut out for this work, man. His mind was on other things.
Why you say that?
Man, he told me he was writing a screenplay.
Did he give you a copy? I'd like to read it.
Why?
Well, you forget. I'm in the business. This guy gets killed in a raid on the Bureau and we produce his picture? There's some free press.
Keep your heads down, you hear?
We hit the Bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes, I saw that. Meet me at the court center and I'll debrief you.
I'm out, Davey. From now on, done.
I appreciate that. I'm trying my best for you, but you and Trevor attacking Merriweather? Repeatedly? It doesn't help.
That's Trevor's thing.
Whoever's thing it is, it's unauthorized and it's dumb. They've been sniffing around my office. We really need to talk.
Really? All right, all right. I'll come to the court center. Fuck!
Hello, hello.
Good to see you.
Get to the airport, talk to her. That's it.
Slow it down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey! I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport work for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with it.
Molly's highly strung. She's not going to stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today, look, I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to get my movie.
Slow down and use your brain. Fun time is over.
Well, you don't see me driving. you're telling me she's gone crazy. Chicken?
The shuttle's out of the car!
Pull it over already.
Get off the runway now!
He wants to kill me! He wants to kill me!
You need a friend!
He kills people! Help me!
Hey,
out of my way!
Stop.
Oh, stop! Look out!
No!
Ah! That didn't have to happen!
I'll kill you!
Eagle 7.
Hey, I'm just a witness, okay? Hey, I ain't done anything! I got what I came for! I'm leaving! Hey, you got some mess to clean up! Leave me alone! Trespassing! That's the most you got on me! All this mayhem!
You're
nothing
dead.
To do with me! She's the one behind this!
I don't have a visual on the guy.
Hey, I'm just a witness, okay?
No suspects from up here.
Damn it! Jet!
I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us.
Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay. Can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course! It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was An American Divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously.